want to feel, almost, is this something you want to manifest? How do you want to feel after this makeup session, darling? I think that we can just about manage that. And then I do, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I do love a little bit of creative control, but I think to get the best Just to finish up. this at all, but that's why I'm so glad I ask these questions. You know, we're not defined by our work. Some of us are, and that's okay, but I don't think that we should assume it. So I don't think that we should assume it. So that's really cool that you do listen to it. It's all very new to me. Now, my favorite, actually, should we add a bit more bronzer? Because I do have a little bit of a sparkly bronzer. rush, but just trust me. Just trust the process. Swish and pop. Just trust the process, my love. And a little bit in the middle gives you that kind of childlike glow. And then I kind of bring it up a little higher into the temples as well, so that it looks really seamless and it's gonna blend into all sides. So again, it just kind of melts into your bronzer foundation, like contour. So just blend it all the way out. Gorgeous. Now, you didn't think you were gonna get away without a feline flick, did you? Have you heard of our famous Charlotte Tilbury feline flick? It is the winged liner cat eye. There's just something magical about it. Now, we have a couple of different eye pencils, but I'm going to be using the rock and coal one today in a brown, because I feel like you're not the kind of person who does winged liner. Not at all. Oh, this is what I love about my job. I get to bring people out of your comfort zone, you know? You're only going to be wearing this for probably a few hours, so why not play around, have some fun, throw on that green eyeshadow, you know? So close your eyes, and then what you do, if you're doing this on yourself, you just slowly kind of drag it out, and these pencil liners, and then flick at the end. These pencil liners are so forgiving that you can just blend them away so that they always look like eyeshadow. So I just go from inside to outside, right along the lash line, and then a gentle flick, that feline flick at the end. Now, today I am not wearing a feline flick, but I just didn't feel like it today. But because you're so new to Charlotte Tilbury products, it's an essential. I can't wait for you to see the final look. And a touch of mascara. A touch of mascara. Just to kind of bring it all together. I feel like if you're gonna have the feline flick, you've gotta have like a touch of mascara. Forgot brows, but how could I? They truly frame the face, and I don't like doing too much with the brows. Like, let's keep it a little bit natural, but this is our legendary brow mascara, and just have a look at how fine that tip is. It is so tiny, so you don't need to worry about making a mistake or anything. So let me just do those brows. I just touch, and it's got little micro fibers in it, so they make your brows look even fluffier. I promise you will like the look. I promise. Sort of